Hi, this is Noah Raddick from Health and Balance. Today I'm going to show you my foam roll routine. I'm going to start with the tibialis anterior, get on my hands and start rolling across the front of my shins. For each one of these, I'll generally do five and slow. I'll transition right into the quad. I'll do five there. I'll tilt my hips to the left, try to get the inside and outside of one leg. Five there. I'll go five there. If I'm feeling good, I'll do pop-ups. Do the whole front of the leg. Then from there, I'll switch to the IT band. I'll be doing five rolls here. I'll come up past, put my foot over the roller to do the side, the fibularis, so the peroneals. Come back, other side, five there, put my foot over, five there. And then I'll transition down onto my glutes, body centered, put one over the other, grab it, tilt it. For me, this isn't enough. I like the harder roller, so I may just lift my feet up and roll, put more extra weight on there, switch sides. And then I'll transition to the back of my legs. I save that for last. I'll do the back of the calves to double the weight, one over the other, five there. Five there, and then I'll go onto the hamstring. I personally like going over the back of the knees. It gets the tendons of the hamstring. If that's not enough for you, tilt one over the other, lean to one side or the other. Following the pain, but doing five reps in each direction. Come back up, sit on it, and do your back foam roll. Rocking back and forth, lifting your hips up. Crunching as you push forward. Lifting your hips up, crunching as you push forward. And that's my short foam roll routine.